always a good time. It's the Capitol Fair. Guess what? It's opening this weekend. With us right now, the man behind the Capitol Fair, the general manager, Harley Bloom. Hi, Harley.
How you doing, Dylan?
Wonderful to have you here. Not to be outdone, the very beautiful Julie Lamothe is with us as well. You got your very cool Capitol Fair hat on as well. How are you?
Great.
Good to have you here. Harley, so this is the second year of the Capitol Fair?
Oh, no. This is our fourth.
Fourth year. Where have
fourth
I been?
Fourth year as the Capitol Fair.
Okay.
We've got about 36 years as the Gloucester Fair before this.
Ah.
But that was at the end of May when the weather was horrible and the hockey playoffs.
So we decided to move.
To go to August when it's a little bit nicer.
Because the weather's been fantastic this summer. So.
Oh, absolutely. We're not expecting any rain whatsoever.
Well, I had a chance to hang out with you guys at the Capitol Fair last year. It's a lot of fun. And we have all kinds of entertainment. We've got so much to look forward to. Tell us about this free gate admission, Harley, because that's blowing my mind here.
Well, we thought we would do something special for the Capitol Fair, first and foremost, is a community fair. Mm-hmm. And how best to invite the Ottawa community than to have free gate admission. It literally costs the families nothing to come in and enjoy all the free entertainment that we have. If they want midway tickets, that's a little bit different. Mm-hmm. But we have them on sale now until this Thursday. And they're on for about a little bit less than $25.
Okay.
If you wait until the fair, it's $38.
Okay.
This is Eastern Ontario's largest midway. This is the same group that used to do the Super X when they were still around.
Okay.
It's a fabulous midway. These guys spare nothing of bringing the best rides they can to Ottawa.
Okay. Julie, where do we want to begin with the entertainment? Because there you have some amazing stuff lined up.
Yeah, great stuff. We have... starting on Friday with Counterfeit, and on this Saturday, the first weekend, we've got Three Times Lucky and the Lucas Hanneman Band.
Amazing.
Yeah, they're amazing.
Incredible.
During the week, we have some local up-and-coming talent, Steph La Rachelle, The Restless Soul. We have 7 Days of Fire.
Mm-hmm.
The second weekend, we have a Tragically Hip Band, fully
cool
completely hip.
And who doesn't love the Tragically Hip? So
awesome,
right.
Yeah.
So you're actually telling me, Harley, that it doesn't cost anything to come in and you can watch this Tragically Hip cover band.
If people insist on paying to come and see me, they should find me in the office and they can just give me some cash.
That's the
okay.
kind of guy he
but
is.
But other than that, it is absolutely free.
But it really is the largest midway in Eastern Ontario?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That's incredible. Okay.
And the kids area that we have, we're having Paw Patrol on the last Saturday.
Mm-hmm. Tell us about Paw Patrol. Harley, in case people don't know what that is, you look like a Paw Patrol man.
Absolutely not. I had no clue who Paw Patrol was. And then somebody who's got kids that was on the board of directors said, why don't we have Paw Patrol? And all of a sudden, now I know about Paw Patrol.
Yeah, Paw Patrol, of course.
Yeah.
I think it's about
so
kids,
we have Chase and Marshall coming on the Saturday. Photo op tickets are available on our website right now.
Mm-hmm.
We think it's going to be an absolute zoo.
Okay.
Which will be right beside the petting zoo.
So there will actually be like animals there that you can pet. It won't just be like a zoo.
We also have a new ag pavilion coming in this year, so we'll have animals and displays in there as well.
Okay.
Canine water sports, the Doc Dogs, they'll be for the first weekend.
Oh, that's fun.
Second weekend, we got a monster truck show.
Okay.
So the monster truck show you have to pay for, and the midway you have to pay for. We also have a monster truck ride that costs a couple of bucks,
mm-hmm.
but that's about it. Everything else on the grounds is...
But quite honestly, I mean, especially when we're talking about all this entertainment for free, and it is tough right now. Obviously, people are trying to make their dollar stretch. You can just walk around the grounds and have a good time with your family. Maybe spend a couple of bucks here or there for a cornbread hot dog or something like that?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
We've got all the food vendors coming down.
And tell us about the breakfast anytime it's happening as well at the Agriculture Pavilion.
That's going to be in the new Ag Pavilion, and we've got two demos each day,
mm-hmm.
and we'll have restaurants from the area demonstrating unique breakfast recipes.
That is super fun. Okay, so we're talking about how many days, Julie, because it seems like you were talking about all the entertainment. It sounds like this festival or fair is going on for like 3 months. It just seems like it's going
days.
On for quite a long time.
Just 10 days.
But when you say just, I mean 10 days is quite a long time for like any festival in the city is usually like a few days over the weekend or...
Well, the CNE in Toronto is 18.
Yeah.
But we're not there yet.
But no. You're getting there though.
We'll impressive. Get there eventually.
There's also a hypnotist show, which I'm seeing here on the OLG
live
stage. Daily,
the amazing Fernandez. Exactly.
All right. But would he like hypnotize people like and make them like quack like a duck and stuff like that? Like embarrassing stuff?
Quack like a chicken.
Fun stuff.
Like a chicken? Chickens quack.
He's absolutely an absolute riot. His daily shows are packed.
Yeah, that's incredible.
And he's on daily, and we also have a daily segment, Feel the Beat, which is the audience that gets that participates and goes on stage and can be part of the band.
Oh, that's fun. Mm-hmm. You also have a talent competition happening as well?
Rise to Fame, yeah, and that's on the 20th, and that's for youths from ages 6 to 21, two groups, for them to come and sing, dance, magic, whatever their talent is, and they can win money.
Which is exceptional, because I think if we go way back to Super X days, people like Alanis and very famous musicians started out in these at these fair talent shows, so that's incredible. Tell us about the ticket prices, though, one more time, Harley, for Midway bracelets.
If you miss the advance discount, which you can get either online or at the local quickie stores, it's going to be $38.
Okay.
So for, I think it's $24.85 taxes in if you buy it in advance. So run.
Yeah.
Don't walk. And the quickies do sell out. We've had panic calls as the fair approaches, and it goes till Thursday at midnight.
Thursday at midnight. Where is this fair happening? One more time. We've got to direct people in the right spot.
Rideau Carlton Raceway.
Pretty simple. All right.
Very simple.
Harley, website. Yes, of course.
capitalfair.ca.
We can't forget that.
It's got a ton of information.
Yeah, I bet there is. Lots of stuff on there. We've been flashing it on our screen, of course. Harley and Julie, we've got the Capital Fair happening this Friday and for 10 days. Count 10 days, that's when it ends.
That's right.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Our absolute pleasure.
Let's see. Cut the cake. Celebrate. It's coming. What's it all about? We'll find out more next on Rogers TV.